China recently claimed that their secret laser weapon, the LWU-30, is the most advanced laser weapon in the world. This weapon was developed by the China Aerospace Science and Industry Corporation, CASIC, a state-owned company focused on defense technology and space. According to reports from the Global Times, the LWU-30 laser weapon is capable of firing lasers at targets at a rate of 50 pulses per second, and has a range of up to 15 kilometers. The weapon is also equipped with the ability to shoot lasers at fast-moving targets. Before we continue, don't forget to like and subscribe to this channel so that we are more motivated. CASIC claims that the LWU-30 laser weapon can be used to destroy drones, armored vehicles, and even aircraft. Additionally, this weapon can disrupt enemy sensors and navigation systems. However, China's claim about the LWU-30 laser weapon remains controversial among defense experts. Some American military experts have stated that this laser weapon may not be as fast as claimed by China and that its range may also be shorter than announced. Furthermore, the LWU-30 laser weapon faces several technical challenges. One of the biggest challenges is the requirement for a tremendous amount of power to fire a laser with enough strength to destroy targets. Additionally, laser weapons are vulnerable to adverse weather conditions and unstable environmental conditions. Apart from China, the United States has also been developing its own laser technology, but it is still in the development stage. China's capabilities in laser weapon development pose a serious threat to the United States and its allies, considering the escalating tensions between the two countries in recent years. Nevertheless, the LWU-30 laser weapon remains a significant threat to other countries worldwide. China has long been a major player in defense technology development, and the LWU-30 laser weapon is a tangible example of China's ability to develop sophisticated military technology. In recent years, China has invested a significant amount of money and resources in laser weapon development. In 2018, China tested a laser weapon capable of firing lasers at a target 1 kilometer away in less than 1 second. In the coming years, China is likely to continue developing laser weapons and other defense technologies. This raises concerns among other countries, especially the United States, which has long been a leader in defense technology development. In the increasingly complex and unstable world, the LWU-30 laser weapon serves as a real example of the necessity for countries to continuously develop advanced defense technology. However, the development of this technology must also be done carefully and responsibly to ensure that it is not used for wrongful or harmful purposes. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to this channel so you don't miss out on future interesting information.